Mike Andrews is a longtime high school art teacher and sculptor living in Cunningham, Tennessee. Andrews made his first sculpture from clay when he was just a kid and fell in love with the physical and tactile qualities that three-dimensional forms have to offer. This sculpture, made of steel and concrete, titled Light Modulator, was planted on Austin Peay's campus in 1985 and has remained an intriguing feature ever since. Light Modulator was designed to interact with sunlight as it changes throughout the day, casting shadows that shrink and stretch with the passage of time. Apart from sunlight, the sculpture also interacts with the natural world by redirecting rain, snow, and wind, while even accumulating some moss now and then.